Hi, I'm Ann Louise from AnnLouise.com with news you can use in today's quick tip, and it's all about joints and joint pain. So number one, many people are experiencing joint pain because they're lacking essential fatty acids. So that means to make sure that you're taking enough fish oil or flax seeds, or even GLA. Those are extremely important for lubricating your joints. In addition to your EFAs, number two, what is very important is manganese. I know nobody's talking about manganese, but found in many supplements on the market, manganese can be a godsend for joint pain. Last but not least, let's make sure that there are no infections affecting your joints. Sometimes there are there's bacteria, there could be heavy metals. So what I think is important is to take some anti-inflammatories like boswellia and turmeric. So those are my three little tips for today. I hope that your joints are healthy. I hope they're happy. And visit me at AnnLouise.com, where you can see many of my books where I talk about all of these issues in super nutrition for women, super nutrition for men, and fat flush for life.